Recording? Muy bien. I'll tell the team you're on your way.
Yelena, I took out all the jammers.
Nice work, Sammy. Every little thing we do to fuck with McKay and Castillo's network counts.
Think this will make the history books?
Oh, yeah. Years from now, the great attack on the jammers is probably going to be a national holiday.
Laugh now. You'll see.
How did my team do?
Looks like they secured the perimeter.
Remember, you need to talk me through what you see in there. If I'm right, that place is important to the poison operation.
Yelena!
I'm here, Danny.
You were right. It looks like this is where McKay's people are making the chemical weapons. The bombs.
Finga, we have to fuck this shit up now. Connect me to any computer you see. I'll overload it.
On it, Yelena. Connected.
Give me a minute. I'm scanning for exploits. Pinga, this stuff was patched ages ago. All they had to do was run Windows Update. I thought I needed a zero day.
Run. Can I go?
No. Danny, Hugo Soldado's heading your way. Don't let them fuck with the connection.
Stop it, motherfucker. I'm here!
Okay! You can do this!
thing. Really entertaining to watch. Seriously. Now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna call up my boy Anton for more soldados, because you Garijas are really starting to piss in my lemonade.
I'm out.
Danny, I want you to know I had no idea the factory would blow up. And I couldn't risk that many of you idiots.
You did what you had to.
If it ever comes down to sacrificing one versus many...
If it makes you feel any better, Clara would have done the same thing. You're more alike than you think.
Moving the fuck on, how about the fact that we just completely destroyed Castillo's ability to make chemical weapons? This is a huge blow to the regime.
So they can't make any more of the bombs they dropped on us at the hotel.
All that's left is what was made before.
Always another target. If you don't mind, I'm just going to enjoy breathing for a moment.